Welcome back, Hitman 3. Alright. I got three bonus missions here before I start the next campaign for the Patient Zero. So let's start at the beginning, I guess, with the Icon, which I think is a fictional comic book hero or something, if I'm right. Anyway. Well, it's all fictional, you know what I mean.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Italian coastal town of Sapienza, where our client, La Ventura Pictures, is shooting a superhero epic based on the cult graphic novel, The Icon. Your target is Dino Bosco, the film's director and leading man. A washed-up character actor, Bosco sees The Icon as his big comeback. Unfortunately, his rampant perfectionism and complete disregard for the budget has left La Ventura on the verge of bankruptcy. Still, he doggedly refuses to wrap the production. La Ventura cannot fire Bosco without violating their contract. That is why they have asked us to retire him before the whole studio goes belly up. I will leave you to prepare.
All right. Where can I start? I have to start the city gates, I guess. What can I smuggle? I really like the lethal syringe. Oh, there are mission stories this time. Very nice.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Today's shoot is already in progress. For the sake of authenticity, Dino Bosco's Icon costume is genuinely bulletproof. He does, however, insist on doing his own stunts. So, I suggest you take advantage of Murphy's Law. Good luck, 47. With a little tampering, the prop teeth can be made lethal. And apparently, Dino Bosco does his own stunts. Always good to see an actor willing to die for his art.
Wait, you know, while the mechanical brakes are activated on those teeth.
Yeah, you might want to go up to the head and double check. You know, let's just make sure.
Okay. Will do.
Okay.
gotta get there from here.
Wait, wait. What the?
Explosives rigged?
Yeah, good and ready. But if we go manual, it'd be so much better. That way we can trigger the explosions to his cue, you know, which changes every time.
Maybe. But we need to make sure the explosions will happen. Automatic or manual trigger. I don't care. Got it?
Oh yeah, crystal clear.
Alright, I guess I gotta get past. There's guards all over the place. There's gotta be a way past them, so let's just... I gotta get over there first. I gotta get a guard. Okay, there's one of these guards.
So angry at the premiere of Il Tunnel Sotto Il Mondo?
I can't remember.
Oh, then you couldn't have been there. It caused this whole debacle in Cannes. So at the premiere of Rome?
I don't know if that goes too, but having it is useful, I suppose.
Right? And at this point, he's fucking livid. So he has to justify this piece of shit, so he takes a leak on the screen, in front of everyone. Flips in the bird, and storms off the stage.
I heard about that. Guess that's what ruined his career.
Hey. Don't talk about your boss like that. He pays the rent.
Sorry. Still waiting for my check from last week.
Right now. What's up with the strangling, you moron?
Stand still!
After that, the more count. Load.
Thank you.
You the man.
Knows me, so we don't know the guys. The police don't know me either.
Fancy getup.
It's yours.
Yeah, it arrived this morning. But it's strong stuff. I want to test it before I use it here on Old Ed.
Why?
Well, it's kind of cheap, but really potent.
You make the whole thing blow.
And action!
Yeah, right. All right, I'll see you.
That is Dino Bosco.
What? I think you dropped something, asshole.
Personal?
What
but
the
could you
hell
just back
were you
the hell off?
Thinking? I could have freaking died! Did you think of that? You irresponsible idiot!
Thank you.
Seriously, I don't have a screwdriver? I can't find one?
Trouble.
Hey, what's going on?
There's this guy. He was an imposter. What a loser.
I hear you. I'll take care of him. Who got? Command, someone's causing a public commotion. Could be some radical tree hugger.
Command, I've arrived at the...
Right. Hey, hold there! Don't move a muscle.
Yeah, that's right. Hands where I...
What's that? What's going on?
Please, someone help me!
He's in the shop!
Now I know I need a screwdriver to make that happen, so let's, maybe I'll keep my security guard disguise on a little bit longer. But I need to put this guy's body away. What? Am I in professor mode accidentally? I wonder if this even has a casual mode. Think about that. Anyway. Let's go find the screwdriver and then I'll worry about it. There's one guy going up down the stairs there that has. See me.
Hey, you, please stop.
Come on. A screwdriver.
At
least I have to find a screwdriver. Freaking screwdriver, guys. Why is that so difficult? Screwdriver, found him.
Well done, 47. Now the pressure is on Bosco to give himself a proper farewell performance.
Okay, we need you to focus now. Focus! Did you have your espresso this morning? And when I say we, I mean you. Now I want this to go off without a hitch. Fail, and there will be hell to pay. This is probably, I'm just saying, the most important film any of you will ever work on, okay? So are we ready?
Down. Now head towards an exit.
Hello there.
This is
I got 2-point rating. I can't believe that. Well, that's totally got you, Starson. Yeah. All right. I hope you enjoyed it. Till next time, thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below. On the upper left, you will find the playlist for this game. Below that, you will find a link to a video YouTube thinks that you would enjoy the most of all the videos on my channel. I have many games of many different types. I hope you would enjoy those videos as well. Thanks again. Goodbye.